end of this horrible dream. Oh, please leave me be. Don't take me, please. Oh, please, dear gods.
Welcome. Very well, let me. Welcome home. What is it you desire? Very well. Let the echoes become your strength. Let me... Farewell, good hunter. May you find your worth in the waking world. Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire? Very well, let me stand close. Now shut your eyes. Hunter. Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire? Very well. Let the echoes become your strength. Let me stand close. Now shut.
Thank you. Yeah! Master Willem, I've come to bid you farewell.
Oh, I know, I know. You think now to betray me.
No, but you will never listen. I tell you, I will not forget our adage.
We are born of the blood, made men by the blood, undone by the blood. Our eyes are yet to open.
Fear the old blood.
I must take my leave.
Welcome home, what is it? Very well.
we ever get into this mess?
Oh, this here's a safe place. But next time you're out on a hunt, if you find any cuisine, no.
Welcome. What is it? Very well. Farewell, good hunter.
Good to see you safe. Now, let's think up something to discuss. Just tell me what piques your interest. As you know, the Healing Church is the fountainhead of blood healing. Well, I'm a simple hunter, quite unfamiliar with the ins and outs of the institution. But I have heard that the holy medium of blood healing is venerated in the main cathedral, and that counselors of the old church reside in the high stratum of the cathedral ward. If you seek blood healing, and the church is willing, you should pay them a visit. Bergenworth is an old place of learning, and the tomb of the gods, carved out below Yharnam, should be familiar to every hunter. Well, once, a group of young Bergenworth scholars discovered a holy medium deep within the tomb. This led to the founding of the Healing Church and the establishment of blood healing. In this sense, everything sacred in Yharnam can be traced back to Bergenworth. But today,
the college lies deep within a tangled wood, abandoned and decrepit. And furthermore, the Healing Church has declared Bergenworth forbidden ground. It's unclear how many of its scholars remain alive, but only they know the password that allows passage through the gate. Ah, there's something I want to tell you. A bit of wisdom from the eminent master Ligarius. Once, a scholar betrayed his fellows at Bergenworth and brought forbidden blood back with him to Canehurst Castle. It was there that the first of the inhuman Vilebloods was born. The Vilebloods are fiendish creatures who threaten the purity of the church's blood healing. The ruler of the Vilebloods is still alive today. And so, to honor my master's wishes, I search for the path to Canehurst Castle. I bid you farewell. It has been a pleasure. May the good blood guide you.
The password.
Thank you.
Very well. Farewell, good hunter. Welcome. Very well, let me st- Welcome home. What is it? Very well, let me...
healing church. You've come to save me. Oh, thank you, dear saint. I have no words to express my relief. You can take this, at least. It's sure to please an upstanding member of the church like you. Oh, thank you so much, dear gods. Thank you so much. I was seized on the street by a hulking brute in the cathedral ward and locked up here. There were many others, but they've been taken away. And I've heard moans echoing in the distance ever since. So, the hunt is on tonight. Then the streets are perilous, and every door will be shut tight. Perhaps it isn't my place to ask, but do you know somewhere that might take me in? Oh, thank you so much. I'll set out as soon as I can. I pray for success on your hunt, kind hunter. I'll set out as I proclaim. You're alive. Thank you very much. The town is in disarray, but there are still people here. Together we await the help of the Healing Church. I cannot begin to express my gratitude to you. The only thing that I can offer is my own lowly blood. If it would suffice. Coming close. Now, take my blood.